Hi, my name is Hamza Jacobs. I'm an IT trainer with New Horizons in London. I'm here today just to show you a couple of cool little tips and tricks on Windows 7 and Office 2010. How to create a line graph in Microsoft Excel. When creating graphs in Microsoft Excel in 2007 or 2010, the easiest way to work with this is to select your data first. So what I'm going to do right here is select my months, sales, and expenses data. Within the newer versions of Excel, your graphs or charts are available under Insert. So the Insert tab right at the top. You've got a charts group right over here, and you can see I can go directly to the chart type I want. The one we're going to look at right now is a line chart, so all I do is go straight to line, and it even asks you, what type of line chart would you like? So I can go in and say, okay, I'll go for the stacked line, why not? Click onto that, the line chart gets created. Obviously, pretty basic one this is. But after you've created the line chart, Excel 2007 and 2010 both open up chart tools at the top. Now you can very easily, under design, change the colors, selecting one of the built-in ones. Let's say you decide, oh, do you know what? I don't want this particular chart to be on this sheet, because notice what has happened. It places the chart onto the same sheet as your data. If you simply would like to move the chart, one can easily just off design, hit move chart, create it in a new sheet, so that will take it to a sheet or page of its own. Okay. I now have a chart created on a new chart sheet. That was how to create a basic line chart in Microsoft Excel.